Son, can I please be your Facebook friend? Please, please.
Shut up!
I'm so bored.
I know! I'm gonna post a pointless status update on Facebook!
Stop! Hi. If you're watching this video, it's likely that someone has sent this to you for a very specific reason. You see, Facebook is a great way to let your friends and family know what's going on in your life. But sometimes, you just need to shut the f*** up. Ladies, please stop posting vague status updates that are obviously directed at one person and yet are somehow supposed to solicit our sympathy and give a f***ness.
Give a f***ness. The act of giving a f*** over a certain subject.
Here's a few examples of these posts.
Wow, thanks a lot for that thing that you did. I'm never talking to you again. Yeah, I'm a whining bitch.
Give a f***ness level 0. Now how about this one?
Brad told me all about that thing you did at summer camp. Wow, skank much?
That's great that whoever you're talking about did something at some place and that this Brad guy told you about it. But honestly, no one on your friends list gives a f***. Oh, but this one's my favorite.
Never again.
If you still aren't following what I'm getting at, here's a pie chart representing girls' status updates on my feed. This tiny sliver represents how often I give a f*** about a girl's status update. But girls aren't the only ones that should shut the f*** up. Guys should also know when to stafoo. Guys, perhaps before you post, take a step back. Ask yourself, is this something that I really want to be telling everyone? Or rather, imagine you're sitting in front of your mom, and you're telling her what you're about to post. Here's an example using a real post someone made.
So I woke up super glued to the toilet seat, and the toilet was filled with poo. I mean, filled. Like 10 people just decided not to flush. I started gagging, so I flushed the toilet. And then it started overflowing with me still glued to the seat. So there I was, glued to the toilet, being hit with wave after wave of other people's poop.
Okay, never mind. That was pretty awesome. Guys, keep posting that stuff. But ladies, please, shut the f*** up! To see deleted scenes and bloopers, click the link in the description below.
Broccoli.
Thanks for subscribing. Now I'm gonna go post a pointless status update on Facebook. Never mind. And unfreeze.